Alright. I think I'm good. I'm gonna wait till the little thing at the bottom says 1 minute. Usually once I'm a minute in, I'll be good. This shit bring back hella memories. I remember me and my cousin would stay up to like fucking 6 o'clock in the morning on my damn GameCube trying to beat this fucking game. And we got
did
stuck.
I beat it?
Yeah. I
damn,
beat it.
You never beat this shit? I beat this shit like 3 times.
I beat this shit once, and I had to do that shit solo because by the time we got past the fucking, because we were stuck on the damn pod racing mission for like 3 billion years. All right, my stream's good.
Yo, that mission was hard as shit. I'm not even.
We got stuck on that mission for fucking 12 millennia, and then he got kicked out of our house due to some family shit. That nigga was like, yo, stole from my mom, and then he got kicked out the house. So I had to do that shit alone. And then I fucking beat it, and then I beat the game, and I never touched it again because I didn't want to play that fucking mission.
But here we are today, bitch! Oh!
Talk about my mama!
Bitch, where you going?
Welcome. Hey, everybody.
Alright, well, what's going on, guys? I'm your nigga, this is your boy CJ Game Inferno, along with Switch One Gaming.
Hey, everybody.
Playing some Throwback Thursday. Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga. We're probably gonna do a walkthrough. You may not finish it. Oh, well, you know, it's a Throwback Thursday game because it just came out who knows how long ago, bitch. So, yeah, we may finish it. We may not finish it.
Probably won't.
But, you know, we're gonna be here doing some shit. My plan is my man Qui-Gon Jinn. My man's niggas Young Obi. Throwback Obi.
The master of trolling.
I don't remember what fucking episode this is called. I think it's called The Phantom Menace.
Yeah, or Phantom Menace.
If I remember correctly.
How do you not know,
yeah.
How do you not know the- Oh,
damn! Whoa.
How
we're gonna get started with negotiations.
Alright. Story.
Ooh.
Alright. You wanna read it in the iconic Clone Wars voice?
Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic with the blockade of deadly battleships. The Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. Alright, that's it.
Oh, come on, that was pretty good. No, keep reading the rest.
The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights, Qui-Gon Jinn, and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. we need him.
Oh, trouble.
Man. Trouble.
Oh shit. There go the donut chip of death.
Oh, here we go.
Look at that battle joint. This game is old as fuck.
Your audio is included, right, Nick?
Yes.
Oh, his fuck ass. Oh shit, nuggets.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Fuck them up.
Damn!
I fucking hate this game. Oh shit. Sinking.
Yeah, this sink. Gonna be a lot of-
I fucking hated them things you had to collect. Got the fuck on my nerves. I can never find all of them.
You got to like, you talking about the little bricks you had to get?
Yeah.
I remember I tried to 100% this game, and then I realized it's a Lego game, and I'm drunk. Not gonna lie.
Hey.
Damn.
Okay, get that shit.
Not gonna lie. I forgot the controls. All I know is X is lightsaber, and B is to put it away. How do I force?
Hold B.
Oh, bitch! Oh.
Oh,
killed me!
Shit.
Order 66 hasn't happened yet? Come on.
Oh. Gotta get some monies.
I see, that's a troll goal of every Lego game. not to actually compete in the game, it's to be a billionaire.
For real. Oh, you need C-3PO ugly ass to open up the door.
I don't think we are. We gonna go back and try to, like, with different characters?
I mean, we can. Fuck it. Oh, different girl. I don't know. Maybe off camera. We need the monies. Fuck it.
Yo, you would think like the battle droid. Oh my god. Wouldn't even try shooting.
I got a power up.
You got the crack food. Got some people in here.
Oh, my dumbass.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. Ooh, is this part? Hey!
It's that fucking thing.
Got one.
Hey, it's old school C-3PO. Not really, though. I don't know. It's TC-14. Remember back when C-3PO, like, oh, we need R2 and shit. C-3PO was like a whole bunch of wires and shit. What? Hey! Hey.
I'm George giving you a booster.
Droids have feelings, too. You're bullying me.
How do you I need 3PO, bitch.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Yeah. You just needed a protocol droid. Come on. I got this. We can work as a team.
Hey! I got it! No! Bitch!
Well, rip.
The box.
I can't move the boxes. Oh, you can't move the
boxes. Yeah, you can. Alright, come on, here we go.
Oh, that's the
no,
wrong
don't
box.
Move that box!
I'm moving this box, here we go. Alright, don't miss it. You got it.
Oh, there's a fucking barrier right there.
What the fuck? You just walked up there. Do it again. You like glitched
up. Can I move
there.
With this on there?
Hey. This game is like so bad with depth perception. Yeah, there's a barrier.
How the fuck do you deactivate the barrier?
We'll never know.
Oh well.
Why are we even coming
out of here?
What was the point of that?
I don't know. Where his punk ass go?
I don't know. I think he's not even a main character. Fuck it.
Oh, there you go. Open the fucking door, you punk bitch.
Oh, I'm mute. I don't want to be.
I'm fucking asleep. Drunk.
What? I killed him.
Well.
Man, I don't even need your punk ass on here.
Oh, you chopped his arm off.
Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh shit. We actually didn't need him over here.
Come on, baby. Oh yeah.
Get on.
True Jedi.
That's right. We're true Jedi.
Yeah,
baby. If I remember, like, it becomes a lot fucking harder to get that shit later on.
Hell
like
yeah.
A pain in the ass.
Oh!
Oh!
Bitches. Oh shit. Up sinking.
Oh.
Ah! Damn it, Nick. No, Nick!
Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we're gonna die a lot.
It is a Lego game, people, so expect a lot of deaths.
And a lot of probably us getting lost and shit.
How to flip jip?
I brought the camera in the wrong area. I think we need another box.
We do need another box. Where's the other goddamn
I got
box
it.
At? We need more monies. Punk ass.
He didn't have to do that. He was an innocent.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, no, let's not go that way. The fuck is that?
It's a power up. Oh, bitch!
Damn!
Bet I was cheating at. Oh, shit.
Destroyer droids! Oh, that's cheating. They teleported. Oh, he lit? Roger, roger. Motherfucker was still alive.
Oh. I'm dumb as shit. Nigga, I
don't fuck that up.
I remember, nigga. No. We're getting this, Lil. Move, bitch.
I'm glad you didn't have to do that then. I'm glad at least you remember, because once again, I have not played this game since, like, what year did this come out?
I think like 2007.
Yeah, no, I haven't played that since that year.
Alright, come on, Nick, bring the box. Wait. Move it back. Make it on top. Alright, go ahead and move it now.
I mean, I already got the monies up there.
Okay, I lied.
What the hell is the point of this?
Higher jumping skills. It's for this.
Oh,
my God.
We don't even got R2. No, we need R2.
Yeah. Okay, whatever.
Fuck that. You know what's funny?
Oh, there's like, another box.
What's up? You remember in the movies, and they would just like, even if the droids were surrendering, they'd still fucking kill them.
Yeah.
Oh! Did you fucking? Oh. Oh, you died. Jedi were assholes. All the droids wanted to do was just kind of chill.
Bitch.
Stop that. Leave him alone. He's just trying to do his duty.
We need more monies. Okay, time to go.
Fucking droids. Oh, the ambush!
Oh my god!
No, it's like the eighth time I've died.
Oh, Darth Maul has not even appeared yet. Spoiler. As if somebody could get spoiled.
Damn, Nick, shit!
Oh, my bad. I forgot we share a camera. That's gonna happen a lot because I like to walk around. Try to find all the Easter eggs.
See, this is the OG Lego games because they don't talk.
Right.
Now they talk and shit. That's fucking stupid. They don't supposed to talk.
I like how none of those droids, like, noticed the big ass conflict that went on. Oh shit, I remember that sound effect and I remember the screen.
Break up.
Oh, bro, the nostalgia.
Hella money's the studs.
Duds.
Yeah, we got one.
Damn, I feel like some shit.
Hey.
Ugly ass bricks.
Continue the story. We're moving it right along, people.
Alright, go ahead. You gotta do it. It's every time.
Alright, okay. Invasion of Naboo. Oh, I remember this. I think it's a movie. Never mind. Ah! The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo. Hiding aboard the landing craft,
Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now they must make contact with local forces before it's too late.
We about to meet Jar Jar Binks and shit.
Meet Jar Jar.
The most hated character.
Oh shit!
In all of Star Wars.
You skipped the little joint. There we go.
Why? What the fuck?
No, not the cutscene. The intro.
Yeah, you can.
Oh shit, Nuggets. We're out of there. No, mom, we gotta sink.
Oh, alright, that's kind of abrupt.
Oh shit. What
the fuck is that? Is this a radio? Go. Go.
Spoiler, you actually play this mission in Star Wars Battlefront 2.
Yeah. We can actually say that with 100% confidence. Because we actually work with EA. This is a sponsored video.
Bitch!
And copyright strike.
Wow.
I forgot, you die really quick in this game. Like, incredibly fast.
Need the monies, man. They about to get so hard. Oh.
Oh, look at that motherfucker.
What? Oh, alright, he just... Alright.
Hey, nigga, if you think about it, this is like low-key racist as fuck.
I was thinking the same thing.
Because you got niggas with guns.
That's my fault.
Going up against niggas with spears.
And the niggas with spears are dumb as shit.
Yeah, so.
And they live in like a jungle fucking forest world.
Blowing it up. Power uppies.
Get the monies.
We need to
get
be rich.
Get those monies over there.
Fuck saving the world.
We
need to be rich.
Oh. The fuck is you doing?
They should be.
Chance on me.
What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, I think I like them talking a whole lot less than them not talking.
Yeah, because you could always make your own story and they sort of gave you more of the Lego feel. But unless they make some fucking talking Legos in real life.
Sinking. Hey!
What the hell?
I'm gonna bully the shit out of Jar Jar because nobody likes him.
Yeah, this nigga could jump hella high.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, they live in a swamp, they use spears, and they can swim very far and jump really high. I'm not saying anything.
Oh!
But,
Oh shit.
Only bounty hunters can access these areas, of course.
What's going on here? That's Boba Fett. Spoiler.
Oh, bitch. Oh shit. Come here, Jar Jar.
Get up there. Yeah.
Yay.
Alright. It's official now. We're going for 100% run.
Oh, oh shit. I didn't even get the same.
What the fuck?
Oh shit. Oh, what?
Yeah, I went into the tunnel.
You got passways in the boonies and shit. The hell is that? Oh!
Hey, I got the thing.
He's just giving them to us, isn't he? I forgot you could do combo jumps. We almost got all the monies.
We're almost billionaires. Oh, get in there. We need to be rich.
Yeah, we got more money than last time. We still ain't get the thing. Oh, my Lord.
It's gonna be ridiculously hard.
Oh. What the fuck?
No, we gotta, like, I think we gotta blow the Jiffy mat.
Come here, Jar Jar.
Yeah, park get up the here.
There we go. Fall.
Man, I have never fallen in my life.
Oh! I got it.
What? Oh, correct. My blind ass.
Come on, bitch! There we go. Oh, Nikki boy.
Why you get off? Oh, almost fell off the map.
Sinking. 30%. I remember correctly, I think the mission was not.
Yeah, we gotta go under the sea. Under the sea.
Oh, no, we fucked it up. We fucked it up. Who the fucking. Thank you.
And now you did. We did it.
Hey! Little thing so I fucking can't kill them. But I can't stop wanting to get them.
We need
oh my
to
god, we got
money.
Two studs left. Stop fucking shooting at me, bitch! God damn
I would help you, but I need to get rich. Fuck you, Jar Jar. I think this is the very end, too. Oh my god, we're like right there. We fucking.
Oh shit. Oh shit, don't die, Nick. Got one heart, Nick. No!
The both are our specialty. What the fuck?
I'm out of there!
Fuck it. Run. Get the blue. We don't have enough. Damn it! Well, there goes the onion in front.
Ain't no damn way they swimming that long. That's crazy.
How is the big green blob nigga the leader of all these people? They don't even look alike.
Hey, this is Jedi mind trick, that nigga.
Well, we're failures.
RIP. Jar Jar Binks.
We're not true Jedi.
82. That's some bullshit.
You got three of them little joints, though.
Oh, four. We didn't have enough monies.
We're broke. We gotta manage the markets better.
Alright, we'll play one more. Gotta end it here.
And then hopefully we'll be starting on our other project. Spoiler. A little teaser for our next follow-up project. Go ahead, chapter 3. Escape.
Oh shit, from chapter 3.
The Gungar ruler, Boss Nass.
Gungar.
He used to have the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace of Indeed. What?
Yeah.
As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain. Oh shit. Oh shit. Her royal protector are powerless to repel them.
Who the fuck are the gun guys? Oh, Gungan. What the fuck?
I remember this goddamn. This is where you beat the black dude. I remember this shit.
One of three black people in the entire series. How does fucking a robot sneak up on you?
There you go.
Surprise!
Fight kick no for he ain't do nothing.
I know his foot hurts.
We playing ass. Damn it! I want the black.
I'm not a black guy. I'm the black guy.
Bitch!
Bang bang!
We got
bang,
gas.
Bang. Yeah. I shoot.
We got gas. Nick, get the monies. Get all I'm the bussing. Monies. The I'm monies bussing. Are gone.
As you can see, this is a very professional walkthrough.
Of course.
What the fuck? Oh, we go. Blow everything up.
You know, this game was actually what inspired Battlefield's destruction.
I'm not gonna lie. I thought you said 9/11.
Grappling hooks, bitch.
I like how it's like every character with a gun also has a grappling hook.
Get the monies.
I had that 99 accuracy.
Get the monies.
We need it all.
God damn it.
Look at that 8-bit picture of Queen Amidala right there. The Easter egg.
Everything is monies.
We need it all. Fuck that statue.
He didn't destroy everything in these fucking games. That's crazy.
That's the greatest part.
Oh! Oh, she's. Oh, damn.
I got your back. I like the blasters more than I like the fucking lightsaber.
Oh, my fucking god.
Huh, I need the money. Oh, we got it all.
Oh shit, they got me doing puzzles and shit. God damn it.
That's
build the brick. Is this it right here? No, it's not.
No, it's her face. Gotta like.
Boy.
Oh shit.
Whatever. I don't care.
Fuck it. Who said we're 100% in this game anyway? Watch this, MOG Pro Snipe.
Get the monies.
We got fucked
all
up.
Of the monies.
Jump down, Nick.
Oh. Oh, man.
We need those monies.
What's up with the shinies?
Ah, damn.
I shot you. Oh, I got this. I'm up. There we go.
Oh, I didn't even see that shit. I'm dumb.
Yeah, yeah, to shoot it. I tried to hop on the railing and shoot it. And I missed.
Yeah!
Oh, shit.
Get on the ground!
Hey. It's Qui-Gon Jinzo.
Fuck that. I'm trying to be the black guy with that. Remember, fuck the progression of the story. We need the money.
Honestly.
Damn. Fucking destroyed.
I thought I was right there.
Oh. Roger, Roger. Damn it. We missed the money.
Ha!
Running. Bitch. I was running. More clankers over there.
Bullshit nuggets. I can't see.
Oh, I thought that was a fucking soccer ball. What the hell is happening to me?
Oh my god!
Oh, damn! So I have a question for you. What is your favorite Star Wars movie?
My favorite Star Wars movie?
We can break it up into the prequels and the actual series if you want.
I think my favorite one would have to be, I don't remember the name, but it was the one where Anakin was still Obi-Wan's Padawan.
Yeah, it's not very descriptive. Is it
shit?
Is it the one where he? Well, this is episode one.
Fuck. I don't fucking remember.
Are you talking about the one? It's the one before he went evil.
Yeah, the one like before the clone, he went evil, the clone just appeared. Hand off. I just like that scene because the niggas was fighting over lava and that shit was hard.
Yeah, that's the one where he went evil. That's the third one where he gets cut in half.
That shit. Yeah, that shit was hard.
Yeah, no, that's episode. That's,
they were fucking each other up.
Yeah, no, that was the Revenge of the Sith.
Oh, shit. Dumbass choice.
Roger, Roger.
Roger.
Uh-oh. Fucking black nigga. Why does a black nigga look like the babyest one? The fuck?
Doesn't he get killed?
I don't know. Oh, I remember that shit.
Damn, they got the fuck out of there.
Hell yeah. Alright.
Well, hope you guys enjoyed those three little baby episodes. And collecting monies with us.
But sadly, this episode must come to an end.
God damn it, we're not true Jedi.
Damn. Not even a little over half. But, yeah, it's been your boy CJ Game Inferno along with Switch One Gaming. I hope you enjoyed this. Stay tuned for episode 2. Don't know what episode 1 is going to be called. Don't know what episode 2 is going to be called. But yeah, stay tuned for that bullshit. And
as always, may the Force be with you. Always.
Yeah, you know, do me a favor. Like, comment, share, and subscribe.
Oh, yeah, do that too.